at one point, people might get fed up of seeing certain things, you know. So mainly we've moved from the era of telling love stories to, you know, talking about other issues like domestic issues, like societal ills, things that, you know, worries us in society rather than I love you. So the kind of thing, and hopefully you're going to start seeing more blockbuster movies, action movies. And but most definitely, the kind of script that are coming out right now is devoid of the love storyline, and it's looking good.